So we just put in the hay and I'm excited because yay, this means that we are almost ready to get the geese in. So we still have to put up the feeders, of course, and we have to put up the little ramp.
tonight is a green bucket. So that's what we're going to do. Woo-hoo. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 eggs. I think I counted right. They're already ready for bed. Yep, 13.